What are you doing?
No! No! Don't play with your food!
What do you need, Carol? Money?
No. How's Suzanne and Josie?
Well, Josie's enjoying the school choir, and you know Suzanne, all work and no play.
I've changed. I want to be part of my daughter's life again, and my granddaughter's.
You were given a chance before to clean yourself up. What happened?
Nana! Nana! Nana!
Mom!
Nana! Nana!
You are not my mother anymore. Get out!
I stopped drinking 14 months ago.
You've also been in and out of rehab a numerous amount of times. How's this any different?
I'm on medication now.
What have you got?
Chest pains, angina. I began to realize everything was going to change in the doctors that day. You can contact my doctor to verify it.
I'm not giving her any more chances. That woman gave me a life of misery, and I will not let her do the same to my daughter.
What if Josie grew up and refused to be part of our lives?
Do you see me coming home every night drunk and bashing her? Do you? Don't you dare take my daughter to see that woman. Do you hear me?
Theo.
Carol, I was going to call you.
I got a phone call from Child Protection Agency ordering me to stay away. I haven't done anything.
I know. Suzanne is not happy about you seeing Josie.
How are your chest pains?
Why? Where's Josie?
She's safe in school.
Why did you ring that child protection agency? I've never tried to harm Josie.
I give you another chance to be with us and you abuse it. I can't even fathom what would have happened to Josie had I left her alone longer with you than I did that day.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Suzanne. Please give me another chance.
I spoke to your doctor. He said you're doing better. Are you feeling better? Yes. You are never going to change.
Why can't you just visit with Josie from time to time? From time to time!
What happened to your face?
You hit me.
That's nonsense.
Don't you lie to me!
He said you're doing better. Are you feeling better? Yes.
I'm so sorry, Susan. Please give me another chance.
before.